Hello, everyone. Welcome to ITEAD Studio. Sonoff Pow is not only a Wi-Fi smart switch, but also a power consumption monitor for your home appliances and electronic devices. Now, I'll take a bulb for example. Connect the live wire of a power plug to the input live terminal of Sonoff Pow, and connect the neutral wire of the power plug to the neutral terminal of it. Next, connect the live wire of this bulb to the output live terminal of Sonoff Pow in the same way, and then plug the neutral wire of this bulb to the neutral terminal of it. Plug in the power supply. Download and install U-Link on your smartphone. Press and hold the set button of Sonoff Pow for a few seconds, then, hit the add device button in this app and follow the wizard to add the device. Name your device, lastly, click OK. Now, this device is added successfully. Look, it show you the real-time power of the device. So it can help you learn which are energy-hungry appliances in your home and replace them with energy-saving ones. Hit the clock icon, next, click the start button, and after a while, hit it again. You can measure power consumption during this time. Hit the curve icon, you can view daily electricity usage graphs in recent months. So it can help learn how your home uses energy. In other words, it provides you another way to save energy and money. The following some features make it used as a smart switch. Hit the on or off button, you can remotely control the bulb. Hit the timer icon at the bottom, you can set timing schedules to let it turn on or turn off automatically at a fixed periodic interval. If you hit the countdown icon, you can turn it on or off at a set time. Okay, get moving and try it to check out whether there are some energy-hungry appliances in your home. Thank you for watching.